But like you said, it's common. There are women in the Bible like me, but would not recognize. The first person Christ spoke to when he arose from the dead was a what? A woman, right?
Right.
And he told her to go what? Public speak. You know what public speaking in Hebrew means?
Amen.
Preaching. What am I doing? I'm public speaking. You understand?
So, Jesus' name.
Yeshaya. Yeshaya. And his father's name, every time we were talking, Haya, Haya. That's God's name in the Hebrew. Haya, Shara, Haya. The son's name is Yeshaya. I got a Bible app that translates the Bible from Hebrew to Greek and from Greek to English. So you can see I'm not just making this up in my head. Okay? So, the woman, right? I'm seeing her too. I've never seen this face. She told me some stuff. She's called wisdom. The Christ said wisdom is justified for children. And she sits on the throne and the council of the Most High. So we just not recognized in these last days, but he chose a woman this time.
He chose a woman.
Also, it's military. That's my spirit of God is ever before me. He showed me coming in white and the sign of leading me. And he slipped the Egyptian sea 7 ways and went over to the God. This is the real reason why they're loving him. They're going to enter the Red Sea. It's the Egyptian sea. We almost out here. So, we gotta find out what time.
Hey.
You can go ahead. Yeah. We're going home. We have to wait and see if Ben's coming. Oh, that's Tara Shabar here.
Just divide up the children. And know that she knows. Justified of her children. Wisdom is justified. Justified of her children. Justified. Justified. Justified of her children. She justified. In her, the throne of thy glory, that I may know what is pleasing unto thee. Wisdom. So get wisdom, the reward.